I welcome you all. This is REKHA.M, RAM number 1026, register number MA20538. The topic of my project is a study on employee retention in KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company. And the guidance is Mr. P. Prabhakaran, Assistant Professor, Veltak Raghunasanko Arts College. To tell about our company, KOCHAR INFOTECH is the leading global provider of innovative business process services with its core competencies in wireless data services. KOCHAR INFOTECH solutions are used by the telecom industries for enhanced customer experience. They offer multilingual as well as regional language support to maintain the cultural connect. It includes inbound services, outbound services, chat support and field support. KOCHAR Groups is well diversified in information technology, BPO and KPO services. Introduction. Employee retention is the process of retaining the employees through providing them good pay, incentives, promotions, etc. These are the objectives of my study. My primary objective is to study the employee retention in KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company, Ambattur Industrial Estate. My secondary objectives contains four. First one is to identify the work-related problems leading the employee retention. Second, to identify the personal problems leading the employee retention. Third, to compare the employee retention rates among the departments. And the last one is to offer suggestions to retain the employees of KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company. The next is the needs of the study. To reduce the cost of employee turnover, to avoid loss of company's knowledge, to maintain the goodwill of the company. The next is the scope of the study. The study includes the following major areas: environmental, relationship, support, growth, compensative. The main of the study is to find the problem in the above said areas and to suggest suitable measures to reduce attrition rate of the company. The next is the limitation of the study. Since the data will be connected using questionnaire, there is a possibility of ambiguous replies and omission of replies altogether to certain items mentioned in the questionnaire. The time allocated for the study is for the period of 90 days and the response given by the employees may be biased. These are the research methodology. The methodology which I have used is quantitative method. The design of the study is descriptive study. My population is 300 and the sample size is 236. The technique which I have used is non-probability, that is full quota sampling. The research approach is survey method. The data collection which I have used is primary and secondary. The data collection instruments are questionnaire. And the tools which I have used is chi-square, rank correlation, weighted average method and percentage method. These are the findings of my study. 56.78% of the respondents are male and the remaining 43.22% is female. 27.12% of the respondents are working more than 1 year. 17.8% of the respondents are 9 to 12 years. 13.98% of the respondents are 6 to 9 years. 15.25% are 3 to 9 years and the rest of them are less than 3 months experience in this company. 39.42% of respondents are technical graduates and 8.05% of the respondents are postgraduate and the rest of the respondents are graduates. 74.57% of the respondents feel that their job is secured and remaining 25.43% think that it is not. 38.56% of the respondents have an idea to quit the job and the remaining 61.44% of the respondents do not have an idea to quit the job. 38.51% of the respondents refer their friends to KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company and the remaining don't refer. 35.6% feel that training is well above their expectations. 23.71% feel that it is above expectations. And 13.99% feel that it is below expectation. 30.93% of the respondents salary expectation is more than 8,000. 40.67% of the respondents expect between 7,000 to 8,000. 25.43% of the respondents expect below 6,000 to 7,000. And 2.79% of the respondents expect below 5,000 to 6,000. 8.47% people felt that the opportunity for growth is excellent. 36.44% of the respondents feel that it was fair. 39.41% felt it was average. 15.68% felt that it was good. 29.24% of the respondents strongly agree that the vision and the mission of the organization is effectively communicated, and 0.84% of the respondents disagree the statement. 37.71% of the respondents strongly agree the team bondage promoted in the organization, and 12.29% of the respondents have commented nothing to the statement. 46.19% of the respondents strongly agree that the organization encouraged the employee to voice their opinions without fear, and 2.79% of the respondents have commented nothing to the statement. 19.07% people stated that they received cash awards. Growth is 29.24% of the respondents stated that they received promotions. 47.45% stated that they received momentum, and 4.24% felt that they received appreciation. 49.58% of the respondents strongly agreed the recognition received by the organization. 32.62% people felt that the balance between work and life is excellent. 29.25% of the respondents felt that it was fair. 33.89% felt that it was average, and 4% felt that it was poor. 33.47% of the respondents strongly agree the grievance and complaints are quickly settled by the HR department. 37.72% of the respondents agree, and 28.81% of the respondents neutrally believe the statement. 41.52% of the respondents strongly agree the transparency of communication in dyadic groups. 29.25% of the respondents agree, and 22.88% of the respondents neutrally believe, and the remaining 6% disagree the statement. 47.03% of the respondents strongly agree the hours of work. 37.72% of the respondents agree, and 15.25% of the respondents neutrally believe the statement. 37.71% of the respondents strongly agree the rest intervals. 33.47% of the respondents agree, and 23.76% of the respondents neutrally believe, and the remaining 5.8% disagree the statement. 50.42% of the respondents strongly agree the lighting and ventilation facilities. 41.95% of the respondents agree, and 7.63% of the respondents neutrally believe the statement. 43.64% of the respondents strongly agree the safety arrangements made by the organization, and 15.68% of the respondents neutrally believe the statement. 41.52% of the respondents strongly agree the workplace atmosphere of the organization, and 14.84% disagree the statement. The calculated value of chi-square is greater than the tabulated value, so H0 is rejected and H1 is accepted in the relationship between experience and career growth of the respondents. The weighted average shows that most of the respondents are highly satisfied with the lighting and ventilation facilities in the organization. The rank correlation value obtained is positive, where there is no change in one variable in another variable. These are the suggestions of my study. From the study, it is inferred that these shift timings often tends to be changed. If the company can address this issue so that the comfort level of the employees can be kept up to their expectations, it is found that salary plays a dominant role with respect to employees' retention towards KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company. The company's management has to take necessary and appropriate actions in order to ensure the salary paid to their organization of the employees are up to the mark to the market strategy. From the research work carried out at KOCHAR INFOTECH Private Limited Company, it is inferred that the career growth prevailing in the organization is found to be stagnant stage. The management has to address and take necessary actions in order to improve the career growth of the organization in employees. Finally, I conclude that effective employee retention is a systematic effort by employers to create and foster an employment that encourages current employees to remain employed by having policies and practices in place that address their diverse needs. A strong retention strategy becomes a powerful recruitment tool. From this study, I found that the respondents are satisfied with the relationship with the subordinates and strongly with the working conditions. From this study, it is concluded that the employees are somewhat satisfied with the few aspects of their job. Employees are significantly loyal to the organization, but the current retention strategy is not enough efficient to satisfy the employees. So, it has to renew and modify. Modification can be done in the compensation, growth, and environment. Employees are ready to work for a long time in the same organization if they provide an opportunity to shine and grow. If the same is done, the possibility of retaining the current employees will be more and the attrition rate can be reduced. Thank you.